No, Marcus.
All right, Ron, thank you so much. Marcus, congratulations to you. Nice work in there. You're fighting a guy that you're very familiar with. What was it like being here with Sean?
I just want to thank Sean and Joe and those guys for giving me the opportunity to take the fight. It was very tough. This is the guy that I got going up for, and I just had to take care of business and get right out of here.
You looked very relaxed early, pumping out the jab. Was the familiarity helpful to you that you knew this guy? You looked very relaxed and poised.
Well, not necessarily. It's just boxing. That's the basic function in boxing. You got to start with your jab and end with it. And that's what we did. We opened up things with him and got the job done.
What about the low shot?
Well, the referee, George Bush, said the cut, the belt line was a little bit lower. So I thought I was going to catch him with a front body shot.
Knockdown, then straight legs. How'd you set that up?
Well, I set it up with my jab, and I caught the right hook, and that just basically finished the job. And that's about it. But yeah, that's it.
And then you came back again with a beautiful hook after that. Was that anything you were trying, or did that just opened up to you?
Nah, it just opened up. I was just loose, relaxed, and just started to let things flow. And as you can see, we got the stoppage, and that's about it. I just want to thank God for keeping both of us safe, for both of our beautiful babies. I want to thank Al Heyman, I want to thank my team. I want to thank Fox for just allowing me to display my talents to the network. I appreciate you guys, I love you guys. And call me, baby.
All right, so one quick thing. Who do you want next? What do you want to do?
I want to down to Stevenson next. I want to fight for that strap and bring it back home to New York City.
Staten Island, represent.
Staten Island, Marcus, good work. Shawty, best of luck in the future. Brian, back to you.
Staten Island in the house. Awesome.